here after complete snap for 30 degree, I want to take here directly 60 degree because it is easy now only. So 60 degree NF funded mode on next concept again. First one, sin 60 degree is equal to. Observe what is 60 degree is equal to this angle. Sin the ratio is opposite side divided by adjacent. This angle is opposite to AD. AD divided by. This is hypotenuse is AB. Replace the value. AD value is root 3 by 2. A divided by AB value is A. AA will be cancelled only. Root 3 by 2. Therefore, sin 60 degrees is equal to root 3 by 2. Next one is cos 60 degree. Cos 60 is what? Adjacent side. E 60 ke adjacent ke avudu PD adha. So, BD divided by hypotenuse is AB. BD and rest of the 1 by 2 A divided by AB is a AA will be cancelled, remainder is 1. Cos 60. Similarly, tan 60. Tan 60 by 2 what are in matthewe? Opposite side divided by adjacent side. That is AD divided by BD. AD value is the root 3 by 2 A divided by BD value is a 1 by 2 A. A A cancel away to 2 2 cancel away to only root 3. Next 3 terms are easily buried away. First one is cosec 60 degree. It's a reverse, that is a 2 by root 3. Sec 60 degree. It's a reverse, that is 2. Cot 60 degree. Its reverse, that is 1 by root 3. 0, 30 and 60 degree. Next one is 45 degree. 45 degree. For this one, take here one right angle triangle. Two sides are equal. Here, this angle is 90 degree. And here AB is equal to BC. AB is equal to BC. Take the distance, this one is A and BC is also A. Then what is the value of AC? AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. That is A square plus A square. That is 2A square. This is AC square. Then AC is equal to square root of 2A. So this result is square root of 2A. Now define one by one. Sin 45 degree. Sin 45, because this one is a 90 degree, it means angle A equal to angle C, because these two sides are equal. Therefore it is 45 degree. It is also 45 degree. Then sin 45 is equal to angle A. A opposite side of the BC. BC divided by AC. BC value is A and AC value is a square root of 2A. A will be cancelled. Remaining term is 1 by square root of 2. That is sin 45 degree. Similarly, cos 45 degree. Cos ratios are adjacent side. AB divided by hypotenuse AC. A divided by square root of 2A. AA will be cancelled. Remainder is 1 by square root of 2. Next one is tan 45. Tan 45, opposite side divided by adjacent side. Opposite side is A and adjacent are also A. AA will be cancelled. Remainder is 1. So next one is cosec 45. Sin reciprocal root 2. Sec 45 cos 45 reciprocal root 2. Tan 45 cot 45 tan reciprocal 1 by 1 is again 1. Therefore, all these about sin, cos, tan, sec, cosec got 45 degree. 45 degree. Next one is 0, 30, 45, 60, 90 degree. Fifth one, 90 degree. Let us consider one right angle triangle A, B, this one is a C. A, B, C. Here angle B is a 90 degree. Angle B is a 90 degree. So angle B is a 90 degree. Now theta yalada atadra A yalada. Okay na? Now angle is bekai kadega 90 degree bekai kada. Ye 90 degree bekai kadra. Angle na nao ili measurement maadi vi. Ye theta anu 90 degree yavaga atadra. AC is perpendicular to AB. AC ಅನ್ನೋದು AB ಗೆ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದಿಲ್ಲ AC ಅನ್ನೋದು AB ಗೆ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಆಂಗಲ್ 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಟೈಪ್ ಈ AC ಅನ್ನೋದು ಯಾವ ಕಡೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ B ಕಡೆಗೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು B ಕಡೆಗೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ BC ಯ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಬರಬೇಕು BC ಅಂಡ್ AC ಕೋಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅವಾಗ AB ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 0 ಆಗೋಯ್ತು AB distance 0 ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ AC ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕೂಡ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಸೋ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ AB ಗೆ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಿಡುತ್ತದೆ ಅವಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಆಂಗಲ್ 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ AC ಮತ್ತು BC ಗಳು ಏನದು ಎರಡು ಒಂದೇ ಅದು ತಾನೆ AC is equal to BC ಆಗಬೇಕು ಸೋ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ರೇಷಿಯೋಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿ sin 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ sin 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ is equal to what ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೈಪೋಟನ್ಯೂಸ್ BC ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ AC ಅದ AC by AC ಎರಡನ್ನು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ 1 ಬಂತು ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ sin 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ 1 ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ cos 90 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ cos ಇಸ್ AB ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ AC ಅಡ್ಜಸೆಂಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೈಪೋಟನ್ಯೂಸ್ AB ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅದ 0 ಅದ 0 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ AC 0 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಈ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ 0 0 ಬೈ ಈ ನಂಬರ್ 0 Similarly, tan 90 degree. Tan 90 degree it means opposite side divided by adjacent side. BC value is AC. Or right as it is BC. And AB value is 0. Any number divided by 0 that is not defined. Otherwise, infinite. Any number divided by 0 value is not defined. Next, cosec 90. Cosec 90, it's a reciprocal 1. Sec 90, it's a reciprocal 0 by any number 0. Last one is cot 90. Cot 90 value is what? 1 divided by infinite. 1 divided by infinite value is 0. So, it's also 0. Therefore, 90 of sine, cos, tan, cosec, sec, cot. Hinga, yella values galanu now standard values anta helthivi. Is standard values values anna, one particular table alli draw madana. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಿದಾರ ದಟ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಗಳು ನಮಗೆ ಬಾಹಿಟ್ಟಿರಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲೇನು ನಾವು 0, 30, 45, 60, 90 ಏನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿವಲ್ಲ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಬಾಹಟ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ಹೌ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ಒನ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಡ್ರಾ ದಿಸ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ One side angle, another one side trigonometric ratios, six ratios. So, already we have discussed about these angles? What is the value of sine 0? Tell with me. Sine 0, 0. Cos 0, 1. Tan 0, 0. Cosec 0. It is not defined. Sec 0, 1. Cot 0. It is not defined. Next, 30 degree. 30 degree or pi by 6, both are same. Sine 30 degree, 1 by 2. Cos 30 degree, root 3 by 2. Sine 30 degree, 1 by 2. Cos 30 degree, root 3 by 2. Tan 30 degree, 1 by root 3. 1 by root 3. Cosec 30 degree, 2. Sec 30 degree, 2 by root 3. Cot 30 degree, that is root 3. Next one is sin 45 degree, 1 by root 2. Cos 45 degree, 1 by root 2. Tan 45 degree, 1. Cosec 45 degree, root 2. Sec 45 degree, root 2. Cot 45 degree, 1. Next one is sin 60 degree. Sin 60 degree is root 3 by 2. Cos 60 degree is 1 by 2. Tan 30 degree is tan 60 degree. Tan 60 degree is root 3. Cosec 60 degree is 2 by root 3. Sec 60 degree is 2. Cot 30 degree is 1 by root 3. From the previous values only. Next, sine 90. Sine 90 degree is 1. Cos 90 degree. Cos 90 degree is 0. Tan 90 degree. That is not defined. Cosec 90 degree. 1. Sec 90 degree, 0. Cot 90 degree, cot 90 degree, it is 0. So 90 degree table is important. 1 0 infinite or not defined. 1 0 0. You look the once again sec 90 degree. Sec 90 degree, any number divided by 0 value is not defined again. This one is not defined. You wish to know standard values and up and it might be remaining term. Nana na, Burdith any then put gold rate. Sin pi value is 0. Cos pi value is minus 1. Tan pi value is 0. Sin pi 0. Cos pi minus 1. Next tan pi 0. Then cosec pi value is not defined. Sec pi value is minus 1. And cot pi value, it means a 180 degree, it means a, that is also not defined. Next one is 270 degree. 270 degree. Sine 270 degree is minus 1. Cosec 270 degree is 0. And tan 270 degree is not defined. कोसेक का 270 डिग्रीज माइनस वन, सेक का 270 डिग्रीज नॉट डिफाइंड, cot 270 degree is cot tan reverse is a zero. Last one is 2 pi or 360 degree. It is also equal to zero. Sin 360 zero, cos 360 one, tan 360 zero. कोसेक 360 नॉट डिफाइंड, सेक 360 वन, लास्ट वन इज कॉट 360 दैट इज आल्सो नॉट डिफाइंड, नॉट डिफाइंड. So, ಈ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲವುಗಳನ್ನ ಅವೆಲ್ಲ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬೈ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ.